impaired endeavoric intrahepatic excretion of bile. We are discussing about the cause of those. Now number 3, oral contraceptive. Number 4, intrahepatic bile duct disease, as for example primary biliary cirrhosis. Predominantly conjugated hyperbilirubinemia. Extrahepatic biliary obstruction caused outside the liver. Number 1, obstruction by gallstone. Number 2, carcinoma of head of pancreas, embolus of bladder, or extrahepatic bile duct. Number 3, congenital atresia, stricture and cyst in biliary tree. Clinicopathological types of jaundice. Hemolytic jaundice, hepatocellular jaundice, and obstructive jaundice. These 3 are clinicopathological type of jaundice. Now about hemolytic jaundice. The another name of hemolytic jaundice is acoleuric jaundice. Acoleuric jaundice. It occurs, number 1, due to increased breakdown of RBC. Number 2, increased unconjugated bilirubin. Increased urinary urobilinogen. Serum alkaline phosphatase normal. The cause of hemolytic jaundice are those of hemolytic anemia. Which causes hemolytic anemia? That causes hemolytic jaundice. Now about hepatocellular jaundice. It occurs due to damage of liver cells. Common causes: viral hepatitis, drugs, chronic alcoholic hepatitis, cirrhosis. Number 2, in hepatocellular jaundice, both unconjugated and conjugated bilirubin increases. Number 3, obstructive or cholestatic jaundice. Cholestatic means the failure of bile secretion. The obstruction may be intrahepatic or extrahepatic. Now about intrahepatic cholestasis. Hepatitis due to dysfunction of bile canaliculi causes. The cause of hepatitis due to dysfunction of bile canaliculi. What are the cause? Number 1, viral hepatitis. Number 2, drugs. Number 3, alcoholic hepatitis, cirrhosis, pregnancy. Obstructive or cholestatic jaundice due to extrahepatic cause or extrahepatic cholestasis. Due to obstruction in the biliary tract distal to bile canaliculi. Number 1, stone in common bile duct. Number 2, carcinoma of pancreas, ampulla or bile duct. Number 3, biliary stricture. What occurs due to biliary stricture? Bilirubin in the serum is conjugated. Pale stool. Bilirubin in urine. Laboratory finding in different jaundice. First blood biochemistry, then hemolytic jaundice, then hepatocellular jaundice, then finding in obstructive jaundice. Condition of serum bilirubin. In hemolytic jaundice, serum bilirubin mostly raised and it is unconjugated. In hepatocellular jaundice, it is raised, both conjugated and unconjugated. In obstructive jaundice, bilirubin raised and it is only conjugated. About AST. It is normal in hemolytic jaundice. High rise in hepatocellular jaundice, small rise in obstructive jaundice. ALT it is normal in hemolytic jaundice, high rise in hepatocellular jaundice, small rise in obstructive jaundice. Alkaline phosphatase, normal in hemolytic jaundice, small rise in hepatocellular jaundice, high rise in obstructive jaundice. Prothrombin type, normal in hemorrhagic jaundice, prolonged in hepatocellular jaundice, prolonged in obstructive jaundice. Serum albumin, normal in hemorrhagic jaundice, low in hepatocellular jaundice, normal in obstructive jaundice. This difference among the three types of jaundice is very, very important. You must remember this. Now, what the difference for the finding in urine? In urine, number one, bilirubin is absent in hepatic jaundice, variable in hepatocellular jaundice, but bilirubin present in obstructive jaundice. In urine, bilirubin is present in obstructive jaundice. Urobilinogen increased in hepatic jaundice, normal or increased in hepatocellular jaundice, decreased in obstructive jaundice, called bile salt. It is absent in hepatic jaundice, absent in hepatocellular jaundice, but present in obstructive jaundice. Now what the finding of stool? Naked eye, hematic jaundice dark, hepatocellular normal color or pale, obstructive jaundice pale or normal color, bulky, frothy due to high fat content. Is tarcobilinogen increased in hematic jaundice, decreased in hepatocellular jaundice, decreased in obstructive jaundice. Now at the liver function test. Tests which we do to examine the function of liver. Number A, test for manufactured and excretion of bile. Test to understand the manufacturing, which things are manufactured by liver and excretion. Bilirubin. Serum bilirubin increased in hepatocellular, obstructive and hematic jaundice. In feces, absent in biliary obstruction. In urine, conjugated bilirubinuria in patients of hepatitis. Conjugated bilirubinuria in patients of hepatitis. Then about urobilinogen. Increased in hepatocellular and hemolytic jaundice, absent in biliary obstruction. Then about bile acid or bile salt. Increased in serum and detectable in urine in cholestasis, that means obstructive jaundice. About the enzymes. Alkaline phosphatase. Increased in hepatobiliary disease, highest in biliary obstruction. Gamma glutaryl transferase, GGT, rise parallels alkaline phosphatase, but specific for hepatobiliary disease. That means gamma glutaryl transferase parallelly rise as alkaline phosphatase. Then transaminases, HGOT and HGPT, and LDH. HGOT or asparagus transferase, AST, increase in tissue injury to liver as well as to myocardial infarction. HGPT or LD increase